Hello everyone, this is KazuJin’s here. Today's video, we are going to highlight yet another cool assistive technology for our gaming needs. It is the voice recognition software. Voice recognition software can be a hassle to set up. But after doing so, with some creative tweaks, we can seriously take the entire game experience to the next level of immersiveness. Now the voice recognition software that I normally use for my gaming needs is called VoiceAttack. It is also the software that I use to construct my Warframe profile, Ordis. Hey Ordis!
Operator?
Is it time yet?
Stand by. Processing. Yes, operator.
Okay. Moment that we are waiting for. It's time for Eidolon. Let's go! So what I did first was to record some sounds from Ordis' character in-game. I then assign these files as audible feedbacks. So my end goal was to create a voice pack of my own featuring the Warframe character, Ordis. Now this is how it looks like when my profile Ordis is in action. Ordis!
Operator?
I need my K drive now. Hey Ordis.
Operator?
I need my wings.
Standby.
Hey Ordis.
Operator?
Deploy support here.
Sentry gun incoming.
Okay, defense are ready. Let's go. If you want to know more on my Warframe Ordis profile and how to set up like this one, follow the links in the description below. As usual, hit the subscribe button to subscribe for my future videos, and hit the thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you for watching and see you again.